Good afternoon, guys. As you can see, I still have hair on my head. Yes, my mom did not. Well, actually, can't even say she didn't keep her promise because she tricked me pretty much. She just didn't want me to cut my hair. So she said that she would pay for it and just to hold on because she didn't want me to cut it. But she had no intentions on taking me. So you guys come and let her know that that was so mean and so wrong. But I'm just gonna hold out and wait until I get some extra money and I can go to a shop and get it done. But anyway, now that you guys know, my hair is still here and I did not get it cut. I just have it pinned up. Let's let the kids say hi. We just got Mar. We picked Mar up from school. Say hi, Mar.
Hi.
She's eating peanut butter and banana sandwich and some almonds. She eats lunch at school, but still always comes home super hungry. And so she winds up eating lunch with the girls. And then today is Tuesday, so the girls went to community day. So we just got back from traveling. About a 40 minute drive we do every Tuesday so they could do school, an actual school setting. So that's where we were earlier. And here's Nye. She's in her room listening to music so
she can do school. Practicing cursive.
Practicing cursive.
Mm-hmm.
Say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, look at her room. Her room's usually the clean one. Woo! Doing some extra school because when they go to community day, they do a little bit of school, but they still have to come home to log in the rest of the hours of school. So that's what she's doing. Say hi.
Hi.
Okay. Someone's at my door. I'll be back. Okay, so it was more K-12 stuff for the girls. So they sent actual math books because they didn't have math books. They had to do everything online. So a lot of printing, and our printer doesn't work. So it was like a lot of writing for the girls. But now they have math books that they can actually write in. Here's the guy. Say hi. Oh, what are you doing? She's just lounging. What are you doing? Hi. Grab it. You watching TV? Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Oh, no. Ah, you can't get up. You want to eat?
No.
You hungry? You want to eat? You ready to eat? Okay. Lunchtime. The girls are having hot dogs and almonds. And Skylar is having leftovers from last night. She's having brown rice, black-eyed peas, and green beans.
I'm eating my hot dog with my almonds, and it tastes good.
It's so gross.
It tastes good.
Naya went to school. She had her shirt. The shirt says, "We'll be quiet for our $100. We'll be awesome for free." And then somebody in her class had the same exact shirt on, huh?
Mm-hmm. But it was a boy.
That's okay. You added out the boy section. Yes.
I know. I'm not a boy.
Huh?
No, I'm not. He said, "I'm not a boy." No. He said, "She's not a boy."
Well, none of you are boys. You're all right. Good, you eating?
No.
Is it yummy?
Mm-mm.
It is. They eat.
Daddy?
Hmm?
All right, so it's Tuesday, so I'll have my nephews. So they are actually on their way here now. I want to show you guys. So yesterday I made this tea, and I made like a big picture of it like this. And what I did was green tea, and then I did the green tea, and then I bought ginger like this, and I just took like off like about that much of it, just a little pinch like that, and then I peeled it, and then I used my I used my zester. And this was actually really good. Like, I made this last night and it's gone, completely gone. Everyone drank it, so this is my second glass today, and it's good. It's like a refreshing taste. So yeah, I'm gonna try and make that every day so we have the water and get ginger. Ginger's supposed to be good for you. So it's a good way to get that raw ginger. You like the tea? Did you like the tea? Rena?
Huh?
Did you like the tea?
Yeah.
Did you like the tea?
The one that you're drinking?
Yeah. I'm not sure. Did you like it? Yes?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, you're silly. And Sky even had some.
Did you like it?
Yeah, I like it. She's
yes.
Still eating.
I was asking her.
Okay, come on, Rena, so we can finish some school before all the boys get here.
Yay.
All right, I'm going to help her with school and try and get some done before my nephews come. Got my nephews.
Color, meat, body, and
they are here now.
And a lionfish tail.
They're playing in the playroom. It's got to go over there.
And I have to clean up the mess.
No, you just tell them to after they get done. You just say, can you clean up your mess?
Actually, I'm just going to ask them.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
I like kicking football.
I see you. Did you get on that horse? Careful. Okay, watch your feet. It's a drum. You just hit it.
Did you cut off another thing?
No.
Okay, so you said you're using this.
Don't you?
This, and that. So I can
do it.
Yeah.
Is that fun?
Yeah. Buddy, you took that and a paper to me and you glued that to a cherry fish.
Are you being nice, AJ?
Yes.
Was she playing with that?
No.
Remember, I told you, you're too little for that horse. I mean, you're too big. You're too big for that horse. This is for babies. What's the matter?
She's stepping on something?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, she's stepping.
Okay, don't fill it with a lot. Serena's washing dishes. It's her dish day. How you like washing dishes?
Boring. I don't want to wash dishes. How about this? Naya.
Put that over there.
Naya just washes dishes, and I have living room. And I have backyard and bedroom every day. And bathroom every day because I don't want
mom stay.
What you doing?
I don't want
bananas. No more bananas. Okay, you guys don't just go listen to that radio, okay? Turn it off.
No
banana. You guys see her? Yeah, you guys don't get to see this often, but yeah. That's Skylar for you. Throwing a tantrum. She's already had 2 bananas today.
She did?
Yeah.
2?
Yeah. You want to go night-night? See, and then she gets mad and wants to go night-night. Okay, come on. Go ahead. Let's follow her to the bed. Let me put her in. And now she's content. I hope you guys can see her. She's laying in her bed, about to watch a movie. Right there. Oh, I need to take my boots off. See my boots hat on today? They're cute, but they, the long, like if you wear them for a long time, they hurt. My feet are killing me right now, so I have to take these off. Had them on all day, and they're killing me. Hey, the girls are eating dinner now. I just did a quick little one pot meal. I did some ground turkey, mixed vegetables, and brown rice. And then I added my favorite seasoning, this right here, the Creole seasoning, Santorin. And then I reheated up those black-eyed peas we had last night. And that is what we were having for dinner. Is it good?
Yep.
Yummy, yummy.
Wait. What a load, just nuts.
So they're eating. And Skylar is asleep. I'm going to wake her up, though, or else she will not sleep throughout the night. Naya is doing her Spanish class right now. And, yeah, that is it. This is our day. Tomorrow is another school day, so we will be calling it a night early. So I think next time I get on here, it will be to say goodnight. I'm going to get Skylar up and feed her and stuff. And Derek is still at work, so you guys don't really get to see him because he's been doubling a lot because we just need the money. So he's been working like crazy. And yeah, that's about it. My nephews, they've been gone for a while. Yeah, they come every Tuesday and Thursday. I watch them for a little while. And that is about it. I am so sleepy. I cannot wait to go to sleep.
You know, in Spanish, I read a story that's called La Niña and La Rata.
Oh, you read that today in Spanish?
No, yesterday.
Oh, okay. Well, we'll see. You'll probably read it again today. They're both in Spanish, so. Okay, Mar, eat. Come on, you gotta get in the bath. All right, so let me make Naya's plate. All right, so I think we are going to call it a night. Skylar had her bath. Mm-hmm. Say, I'm all clean.
All
clean. So I have all the kids say, good night now. Derek is still not home, so you guys will have to see him next time. The girls are all sad because they'll probably be in the bed by the time he gets in. So let me know how you guys are liking the Tuesdays instead of seeing our Sundays. I just did it this way, so then on Sundays now I can have time to try and do some of these tag videos that I've been tagged in. And but let me know how you guys are liking. We don't really do anything during the week, so because we're like busy with school, so you guys don't really get to see us doing too much. But yeah, just let me know how you guys are liking them. And yeah, let me have all the kids say goodnight now. Okay, say goodnight.
Good night. I'm trying to cry real tears.
Oh my gosh. Say goodnight.
Night.
Okay, let's see where Rena is. Let's find Rena. So she's cleaning their room. Say goodnight, Rena.
Night.
Can't see your face.
Goodnight.
Yeah, look at their room. There was floor. Oh my gosh, I see the floor.
I cleaned this all by myself.
You cleaned it? Yeah, good job.
Marley, did not even help me.
Well, because she was cleaning the playroom. All right, so let me have Skylar say goodnight. Excuse me, Nay. Sky, say nay-nay.
Nay-nay.
Okay, so like always, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, please subscribe so that you can see more of my family and me. Thank you guys so much for watching. Welcome to the new subscribers. We love you all. Thank you again for watching. Until next time. Bye. Good night. Say bye.
Bye.
Good night.
Bye.
Good kisses.
Mm.